Governor Kevin Stitt will unveil a new plan for the Oklahoma Turnpike System this week.
Transportation Secretary Tim Gatz has discussed adding new turnpike interchanges statewide as they move to a cashless toll system. The meeting's scheduled for 10:30 tomorrow, and we'll have updates on our website at newson6.com.